The most common types of therapy used in drug and alcohol rehab is cognitive behavioral therapy and dialectical behavior therapy. And we use EMDR. A lot of people use 12 steps and smart recovery approaches, psychodynamic psychotherapy. Every place is a little bit different what's used.